Welcome to the project skateboard. So here you can see a skateboard which is made using a platform and two high powered Johnson motors, which this skateboard can weigh the weight up to 5 to 7 kgs, and this is operated wirelessly using RF technology, and the input device is a MEMS accelerometer, and this device gives 4 directions of movement: forward, backward, left and right. Now we will see the operation. So this is a forward movement of the square board, backward, left, and right. Forward, backward, left, and this is how your square board is designed. Thank you for watching the video.